Hello, and welcome back to I Hate Peacocks in Freedom Planet, with me, Esunavox. Let's continue on. And yes, there's a reason why they're boat-shaped. Okay, because we're now on a boat.
How could Zhao do this?
He must have thought we were all he needed.
We would have been ready if he had told us. No wonder Brevin's gotten away with everything. Our leaders are too brain-dead to pay attention to anything but themselves! Never mind. I'm just... I don't know.
It's all right.
Stay calm.
How far is the closest city?
Shangtu is just a few miles east. The river should take us there.
Yep. Directly over a waterfall. I am... Because, of course, anytime you're floating on a river...
We'll waterfall. Give that panda guy an update on our situation. The Magister might be able to help.
I hope he believes us.
So, how did you two meet anyway? A green cat and a purple dragon girl seem like a weird mix.
Oh, I tried to eat her and she was like, no, and I was like, oh, okay. She was like, I have cake. I was like, sold!
Yeah, we were part of a street gang called the Red Scarves. We used to make crazy money from martial arts tournaments.
Is that where you met Spade?
Yeah. He was cool at first, but things got weird.
Why?
Well, there's lines we don't cross, and he crossed them.
If Spade is Prince Dale's brother, doesn't that make him a prince too?
I guess so. He never talked about it.
Look, everyone! The city!
My friends! How did the negotiations fare?
Prince Dale took the stone.
We need to speak to the Magister immediately.
I see. Very well, then. He deserves to know.
A thousand good greetings to you, Magister.
It's my understanding that Shui Gong is now in possession of the Kingdom Stone.
You don't say.
Not exactly a greatness. Someone else has it.
Explain.
It's been taken by a warlord named Brevin. He has been manipulating the three kingdoms into waging war.
And you have proof of this?
This is a fragment of one of Brevin's machines. Have your scientists examine it. You'll find that its mineral composition doesn't match anything that's built on your world.
Wait! Don't touch it! This theory you have of a man from another world sounds highly suspicious, at best. If you will allow me to explain, Magister, I have a different theory in mind.
Proceed.
This is nothing but an attempt from Mayor Zhao to cover up the atrocities he committed against our kingdom's stone. He must have offered you a generous reward to come here and make up this ridiculous story. After all, you can't resist money, Sash Lilac and Carol T.
And you know our names because...
You were quite the fortune teller yesterday, so I couldn't resist doing a little background check. Not only have the two of you been stealing crystal shards, you've been working for the same group that claimed responsibility for the stone's theft.
Backstory.
The Red Scarves.
Hey, look, Lilac, it's Zara. I did.
They're criminals and spies, Your Excellency.
Is this true?
We were just...
Wait, Magister, we're no longer members of the Scarves. It was a long time ago. We did what we had to survive.
Detain them until further notice. Make sure the commander and his evidence are properly quarantined.
Hey, easy!
Magister, please! We don't have time for this!
You're right. Take them away immediately.
Examine the fragment! Examine it!
That stupid panda girl.
Come closer. We can't let the guards hear us. Now, let's try and figure this out. We gotta bust out of here. We can't leave without Torque.
You got any bright ideas, Miss Hero Pants?
We're gonna be going through the sewers, ain't we?
It's not gonna be easy. He's been quarantined.
What if we bribe the guards?
Carol? We don't have any of our belongings.
I'll pretend I have to pee really bad, and then when they open the gate, we'll make a break for it.
I told you, we can't leave without Torque.
Alright. Oh, I got it now. First, we'll both switch close, and then I'll switch with Mila. And then with
this way.
And then we'll just dig out.
Huh? I can dig through here.
Well, that makes it easy. Let's go.
Actually, only one of us should go. We don't want the guards to suspect anything.
I'll go. For the team.
Go, team, go!
The sooner you find Torque, the sooner we can get out of here.
Well.
It has come to my attention that there are still chasers among us. We must neutralize them.
Yeah, I'll get you, Commander!
According to our intelligence reports, direct infiltration of the city will be impossible without exposing our operations.
As soon as they leave, I want them dragged to our remote base. Do whatever it takes to bring them under our control.
Nice try.
Well, there goes that plan. I'm sorry.
Wait! Tell the Magister, I want to confess.
What?
Very well. It's okay. I have an idea. So Torque has nothing to do with this. We forced him to help us against his will.
I see. Since you have displayed integrity in revealing this farce, I will release your friend. But this does not change your own fate. You and your companions have lied to us, and in doing so have wasted our time and resources. You will remain imprisoned until I deem otherwise.
If I may make one last request.
Very well.
Ouch.
Make it quick.
I didn't mean to hit that. But I can read faster. They say, I want one request. Can I say I'm sorry to him and say goodbye? Duh.
I don't know what to say. We needed Shang Tu's support.
I know, but we can't do anything while we're all sitting behind bars. We need more evidence.
What about you guys?
We'll catch up with you. Busting out of here will be a piece of crab cake.
Cake.
Nah.
Alright, 8 minutes of that, then. Oh, and immediately throws... What the hell? Okay. Okay. Okay, this works. Oh, when it shot out the gems, its face looked like it was going, I'm gonna eat you. And we're being chased by the cops. I have no idea what that was. Well, let's keep going. I'm in a bubble. A bouncing bubble. I'm playing this. Ooh. I didn't know I could get off it. I got a little propeller blades on.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, just shooting things at me, not even attacking me. I hope I'm going the right way. I saw something over here. Okay, shield. So low on health. Yeah, that seems counterintuitive. Yeah, we're gonna throw bombs at him. Where is he? On top of the ship. What are we gonna do now? Keep shooting. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Box hands. Health. And a box. Okay. I got shields. That's shields. But I don't have a motorcycle. Okay. Alright. 58. Does that number 58, or I have 58 of them? Either way. If you insist on being frozen, who am I to tell you no? I wish I had my motorcycle. I like that thing way a lot. What is it now? Oh. And Tarkin now getting tentacles. Can't leave a shell deck alone at all, can we? Try this again. Okay. I'd say if I do any better with the control pad than that. If I hit the mode button on my controller, then go to D-pad. Thank you. lava at the control pad. I just need to stop screwing around so much. Fighting him for almost 5 minutes now. Okay, we get it. Tentacles, Tor. Yeah, let's go. Damn it! Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting really irritated. Not as much as that goddamn peacock. Some long range on that. And I'm about to die. Okay. No joke. Normal. But okay. I've got you now. Okay. Thank you, Lilia. Holy hell! That took 10 minutes!
What do we do?
Oy. We run! We're running high! Because we got the po-po after us! Nah, I think I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna stop the episode here, too. It's like, jeez. Alrighty. Got some long episodes here, apparently. Alrighty. It was no goddamn giant peacock, so... Oh, yeah. But yeah. We'll call it quits here. So, thank you for joining me today on Freedom Planet. We'll continue on next time, see what continues on from here. Y'all have a good day. Jeez.